And Rubio. Swing and a miss, the side of the time. There's a deep drive to right field. And it is gone. That's a double home run for Antonio Ruiz. LaSalle draws first blood. 1-0 LaSalle.
All
right,
Antonio.
And that ground ball had eyes on it. And Derby takes third on the wild pitch. Zook gets a fly ball to center field.
Swing! Batter's out!
Strike three. There's a pop-up. Fielded by the third baseman, Chris Williams. And Rogers strikes out for the reaches.
Strike one!
Strike one called on Pinotti as the ball gets away from the catch. There's a solid base hit. Two out single for Brown. Austin Wallace on the hill. And Ruiz makes the second play. And Pinotti runs down the fly ball to left field.
Ball four. Ball two.
And Derby still second. Takes third on the wild pitch.
Ball four.
And Wallace takes
ball one.
And Wallace takes second.
Nice job.
Go do. Swing. That is out.
John Mike. Swing and a miss. And Derby gets out of it with the strikeout. And Williams lays down the beautiful bunt for the base hit to start things here in the bottom of six. And the base hit by Pinotti pick up the RBI. 3-0 LaSalle. Now batting first baseman number 24, Nick Brown.
Ball two.
And Wallace delivers the base hit for the fourth run of the game for the show. Back to the top.
Strike one.
And Wallace still second base. And Martinez looking to reach his arm. And a beautiful stop by the third baseman, but Ruiz reaches on the infield. And Derby with a solid hit to center field. Swing and a miss for the first out of the And the fly ball caught by Gray in right field for the second out of the inning. Call strike three. We go final. This one's in the book. 6-0 Salle.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving. To be part of it, New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray.